Friends, now we are talk about that the Scott Trade Headquarters Center. The Scott Trade was a stock brokerage firm that opened both online and at the branches. In the 2017, the company was acquired by the TD Ameritrade and the Toronto Dominion Bank. There the company is established in the 1980s and in the 1981, the Rene moved to St. Lawrence and opened a second branch. The company moved its headquarters at that the St. Lawrence. By the 1989, the company had 6 branches and by the 1991, the company had 15 branches. The company launches its website and the electronic trading platform. The number of trades increased by the 15% per month. And the compounded the monthly for 39 months. By the 2000, more than of the 90% of the company trades were intitulated online. The name of the company was changed to the Scott Trade because the domain scottrade.com was available. For the 2 years, after that the .com bubble burned in 2000. The revenue declined, although it fully recovered by the 2004. In the 2004, the Scott Trade bought an offices building outside of the St. Lawrence next to its call to center to use as it operated offices. In the 2008, the company who just launched Scott Trade Bank at that the St. Lawrence businesses. The journal says that the Scott Trade had experienced rapid growth with the advantageous online marketing, and the Nielsen's rated Scott Trade as of the first has online advertiser in the 2008 by the Media Weight. In this company in 2017, the brokerages division of the company was acquired by the TD Ameritrade and the banking division was acquired by the Toronto Dominion Bank. So hope you guys like this video, then please like and share and keep supporting to our channel. Thank you for watching guys.